Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to get the Reaper IFF. It is time to pull our man pants on and do this shit. Our man pants are firmly on. Bitches, let's go. Even though my shepherd is technically a woman, she's a fucking woman. But regardless, we will put our man pants on. Whoa! Whoa! 37 Jupiter masses? What the fuck? Hello! Here we go! No, not... The fucking... There you go. It's a derelict reaper! It's a derelict! Derelict! I'm sure if anyone who's seen Zoolander knows what it means. Derelict! Right, let's see. Oh, I like that black look. So much appropriate. More appropriate, if you ask me. Okay, who do we take? Miranda, obviously. Obviously. Sorry. And fucking hell. I will take Garrus, why not? Dream Team. A Team, actually. Dream Team. Dream Team sounds like a 1980s porn stuff.
What's with all the chop, Joker?
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as gap.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope. Eye of the hurricane, huh?
Yup! Why do I have armor piercing? No! Thank you!
Switch up!
I have to do that for you every single time, Garrus. Seriously? Okay.
Exploring an abandoned area, expecting something mechanical and nasty to jump out at any moment. Just like old time.
Just like old time, something nasty will jump out at us, most likely. Because, well, let's be honest here, it's what happens to us. Indoctrination. Yup.
We finished cataloging specimens A203 to B016. No
evidence of active nanotechnology noted. Dr. Chindana believes they would have decayed over the last 37 million years. There's not enough data to support his claim. He asserts that the truth is patently obvious. I am concerned. Chindana has been staring at the samples for hours. He says he's listening to them.
Weird. 37 million years, that's right about the time mammals took their first steps on planet Earth, if I'm not mistaken.
Normandy to shore party!
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
We're trapped. The Normandy's got guns. Use them.
The Normandy lacks the necessary firepower. Reaper shields are impervious to dreadnought fire. Shepard, a kinetic barrier can only be produced by a mass effect generator. That is true for any ship, even a Reaper. At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the wreck's mass effect core, sending the coordinates now. Be advised, this core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
We'll make a sweep for survivors and research data, then we'll knock this ugly piece of crap out of the sky. Be ready to pick us up. Being crushed in the heart of a brown dwarf is not on today's agenda.
Aye, aye. Good hunting.
Good hunting indeed.
This is disconcerting. Did they get
to all
this? I was gonna
say fucking nasty.
You're married? You never mentioned that.
Lady had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps.
What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story.
No, I know my wife. I remember, that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings.
Yeah, the kind with seams up the back. That's what I remember, too.
What the hell is this? How can we remember the same thing?
It sounds like the Reaper was affecting their minds.
That's nasty, dude, remembering the same wife for two different men. That sucks. Or, the most likely explanation is that she fucked them both in the same way. Ah, women.
Heads up!
Oh, fuck.
There are high-pressure canisters over there. They could be used as improvised weapons.
Boom! Is it over?
I wondered whether the technology for making husks came from the ghetto from Sovereign.
This confirms it as Reaper tech.
Yeah. Oh.
I love this rifle.
Boom. Don't fucking take cover behind that car. God. Can you use the fucking thing? Thank you!
This should punch through their armor.
Stop and drop!
Enemies in front!
Came out of the damn wall, where we took off that panel. I didn't see anything. lie down.
I'm telling you, the ship isn't dead. It knows we're inside it.
Calm down. Now I'm getting a headache.
Yeah. Sucky, sucky. What the fuck?
Sniper. I couldn't see the shooter. Survivor from the science team?
That's highly unlikely.
This might be useful.
Oh, this looks like another widow. Widow? Widowing. Someone else is widowing.
Hostiles up ahead!
And one more for good measure. Don't fuck yourself. Not today, bitches. What the hell are you doing, Miranda? Okay, the fucking boy. Oh, no. How did I? Never mind. Never you mind, Sunny GM. Oh shit, man, that's not good. That is not good. That is not good. Fucking shite. Come on. Get him off me!
One less to worry about.
Okay, we're good. We're good. That went relatively well.
Chandana said the ship was dead. We trusted him. He was right. But even a dead god can dream. A real god is a verb. Not some old man with magic powers. It's a force. It warps reality just... by being there. It doesn't have to want to. It doesn't have to think about it. It just does. That's what Chandana didn't get. Not until it was too late. The god's mind is gone, but it still dreams. He knows now. He's tuned in on our dream. If I close my eyes, I can feel him. I can feel every one of us.
Oh, shit. Well... I don't even know why. Actually, this might give us something nice. If you don't if you haven't figured it out by now, this bit over here usually shows a number. That's the number of credits you'll get. Or if it doesn't show anything, it's an upgrade. Usually.
This looks interesting.
And here we go, heavy skimming.
We've seen these before, Shepard. Dragon's teeth, your people call them. The Geth use them on Eden Prime.
And in other places. The distribution suggests that their Reaper technology shared with the Geth. See how the room's arranged? They treated this thing like some kind of altar.
It does look like that. But why would they want this to happen?
You heard the logs? They were seeing things, hearing things. They were being indoctrinated.
I've actually seen dragons and their teeth, and those things don't look anything like dragon teeth. Just saying, just saying.
How about we all take a step back from the weird alien impaling devices?
Right.
Right. Garrus gets it. He gets it. Right. Huh? What look? Oh, never mind. YOLO. YOLO. Bloody hell, mate. Yep. It's a shame because in Mass Effect 3 the hacking and bypassing minigames are gone because apparently even that was too tedious. Oh, my fragile little teenage mind cannot handle it. I kind of got the fucking... Oh, fuck this without a workplace death. Wow, really? Really? That's nice. Oh no, that's not good. Hello. That's a gift! No! What the shit?
Never heard of a Geth speaking to someone.
Since when do Geth operate alone? They get smarter the more of them there are.
Right. Well, out of the hundreds of Geth that I fought, I can tell you for a fact they're not really that smart. Even when there are lots of them. Right, so as I was saying... I could sort of understand the planet roaming around and the hammerhead and keeping them in like that. But what the fuck, man? The terminal to use it. How cool am I? I actually managed not to miss the
trouble behind us.
Oh shit. Get away, get away, get away. Oh man. Always
nose go boy.
Stay down. That's not good. Yes! I'm not gonna die. Oh! Nice! Get him off, get him off, get him off, man! I will not be dead! Fuck you, man! Fuck you, man! Fuck you, man! No, 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 Oh, I'm fucked. I am as fucked as fuck can get. Oh, resurrect, where's the fucking team? Oh, this is not good. Get rid of this cocksucker. Fuck off! How am I still alive? I didn't know Kapu! But I'm still alive! I'm alive! Okay, let's be more careful. How about that? I'd say that was pretty fucking close. At least there's a shitload of ammo lying on the ground. Ammo is good. Yup!
Look out!
Can you fucking shoot them more than once? It'd be nice, you know?
On your six!
With you!
Scratch one!
Fucking reload! No! Stupid who's... Not today, bitches. Not today, bitches. Here we go again.
Enemies in front!
Oh, not good.
Here goes.
Oh, fuck. Oh, what? They're gonna die again.
One left!
Use this thing. Now handle it!
This should come in handy.
Har har har. Hew hew hew. Let's see. Come on, fucking on it. Fucking piercing. When the fuck did she die? Come on. These fucking husks, they're actually pretty weak as soon as you get rid of the armor. They're pretty much one-shottable by any kinetic powers, abilities, shots, and incendiary stuff. They're really weak, but you gotta get rid of that fucking armor first.
Enemies ahead!
Not just because... Why not we just throw more enemies? Pennies. That could have gone better. We're down to 5 fucking health packs. That is good. What? Oh, come on. How? Fuckers. Are they? Oh, fuck you. Are we done? Are we done? Oh my god.
We need to eliminate the Mass Effect core.
Oh my god.
Then we
god.
Get off the ship fast.
We're done. Finally done. The fucking hell. Whatever. Whatever, mate! Here we go. I don't even know why I'm doing this anymore because I don't need more credits, I have everything. But I guess it's my completionist side.
This must be it.
So the Cerberus team did recover it. But where are they now?
They're all dead, obviously. Here we go. He's like one-shotting them. Can I have that gun, please?
Enemies ahead!
I got it! I got a bunch of people. Oh my, come on. Bounce up around. Oh, so many, so many fucking people.
ya!
Come on, Garrus. Good.
Hostiles!
Kidding me? The chance to study a Geth? Not gonna pass up on that.
Tally
bitch.
Said no one's ever captured a Geth intact.
You know the risk. That's all I'm going to say.
There's no time for a debate. Move out.
Hang on, folks.
Open the port side airlock.
Let's see. The aftermath.
Music. Eagle Beagle, yeah. Unique piece of salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Battle trophy, maybe? Would a machine care about that?
No. Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
You seem pretty sure about yourself, saying that nobody ever captured one alive. One alive!
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
I still think our best interests involve an airlock.
Nah.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up, interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this. So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. Linking it with the Normandy's systems poses certain risks.
This IFF is the only way to get through the Omega 4 relay. Without it, we can't stop the collectors.
Understood, Shepard. It may take several hours before the IFF is ready for shakedown. I will alert you as soon as it is ready.
Sounds good. Till then, it's business as usual. Crew dismissed.
Right! Where the fuck did I get 20 Paragon? Because I saved it? What? Really? Really? Can't I be a renegade and also want to talk to a Geth? Does it have to be one of the... Oh, come on. Oh well, you know, I couldn't give a shit. I'm like, Max is a renegade, I'm max level apparently. Fuck you. Eat shite. Hello. That's nice. Anything else? Apparently not. We're good. We're good.
The IFF is newly installed, Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems.
Diana, who the fuck? Oh. Whatever. Crypto transmission, blah blah blah. Elusive man, he's mad. You mad, bro? You mad, bro? You mad, bro?
We have a guest down in the AI core. It makes me a little uneasy. I hope you don't activate him. You would know best.
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Okay, well... We got a gift! I think I'm gonna go talk to the thing.